You know, I gotta admit, it's pretty cool when your kids are excited to go back to school. They get to see their friends and be out on their own, and they're really looking forward to leaving their home. They leave in the morning, afternoon, they come back. You know what else comes home? The lunch that we pack. Yeah, every time she packs it, it takes a little trip, and it comes back intact, except for all the chips. Yeah, apparently the bread that I use is not a piece, cause they leave it in the bag, and they eat the meat and cheese. I got in their sandwich, it's in their daily plans, and it's gross cause they did it all with their bare hands. Why don't they eat it? We do the best we can to pack a yummy lunch. Hey, we need a new plan, here it is. To make sure that it's food they will munch, we're gonna let our kids pack their own dang lunch. In the middle of the day when you're famished,
lunch.
You pull out your favorite sandwich,
lunch.
Go ahead, put what you want on,
lunch.
At the end of the day it'll be gone. So here's the secret to make sure they're fed. If you want a good sandwich, gotta have good bread. And now that the kids have total control, they're gonna use lots of King's Hawaiian rolls. They have just the right amount of sweetness. Pile on the ham and cheese, they will eat this. They have a soft and fluffy melt in your mouth texture, so they'll avoid the you didn't eat your lunch lecture. Salami, turkey, or a BLT, chicken salad, hummus, or just a bunch of cheese, mini meatballs, roast beef, even vegetables. Doesn't matter, they will eat it if it's on these fluffy rolls. No more micromanaging lunch, chef. No more frustration when you see what's left. It's time to get excited, time for a new deal, and time to start enjoying everyone's favorite meal. It's
lunch.
In the middle of the day when you're famished,
lunch.
You pull out your favorite sandwich,
lunch.
Yeah, now they're in control.
Lunch.
With the King's Hawaiian Rolls.
You know, our kids love lunchtime, as you just saw, but millions of kids across the country are struggling to get the food that they need to learn and thrive.
That's why we're so excited to be partnering with King's Hawaiian. The brand has teamed up with No Kid Hungry to help provide meals to kids in need.
Yeah, just head over to our Instagram account to find out what you can do to help kids living with hunger.
You're okay with that?
Yes.
Okay. All right, good take, guys.
So try one more, just wink, shrug. Go wink, shrug, shush. And
that's choreography.
Ready? Wink, shrug, shush. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. All
right. I can't, that's a choreo.
Okay, kick.
5, 6, yeah. 7, 8.
Kickball change, shush. Yeah, there you go.